Alright guys, before this video starts, I just want to let you know we are giving away these two fidget spinners. If you want to subscribe to that, or if you want to enter that, you just got to subscribe and stay tuned to the videos to see if you win.
Go and click the bell notification by my name. Make sure the check mark for send me all notifications for this channel is check mark. Press save, and you'll be notified whenever I upload a video. I almost always reply to the people that comment first, so if you have any questions or anything to ask me, make sure you're the first one to come watch my video. Call Trevor.
Calling Trevor.
Hello?
Hey, so you're not going to be, are you going to be able to meet me up there? Or no?
What time did you say?
I'm heading to the Milford Coney Island right now. I'll be there in like 15 minutes, and then I'll be at your Coney Island at like 1:30.
Maybe the one by my house, but I'm not sure yet.
All right. I'll call you later.
One by my house? Oh, yeah, I'll call you if I can.
All right, bye.
So hopefully you can hear me over my obnoxious loud car. What are we going to be doing today? As you can tell by the video, you probably know what these are. I picked up a bunch of these fidget spinners. These are actually the ones that I'm giving away on the channel right now. Sorry, the lighting is really bad. I am giving away these fidget spinners on the channel right now, but I'm going to actually be putting them in my claw machines for people to win. And what I'm going to be doing is whoever wins the fidget spinner or whatever, I'm just going to go pick some up at 7-Eleven a little bit later today. Because 7-Eleven gets their orders in a little bit later today. I've talked to them, so I would know. So I'm just going to go pick up two more fidget spinners later today. But in the meantime, I'm going to put them in my claw machine. So don't worry. So the giveaway is still going on. So if you want to enter the fidget spinner giveaway, all you got to do is stay subscribed. Alright guys, yeah, just like I said at the beginning of the video, we'll be giving away these away. Not these exact ones, but we're giving two of them away. I have three of them with me right now. So let's go put them all in claw machines. I know I don't have like a lot, but this is what I got. So I'm gonna put one of them in a coin pusher, which I probably am gonna film that for a separate video. And I'm gonna put one of them in one claw machine and one of them in another claw machine. They're both treasure chest claw machines, which means they have treasure chests in them, like mystery things. I don't think I have a treasure chest in here with me. Let me check. Well, I thought I did, but apparently I don't. Treasure chest, I'm basically just gonna set them on top of the treasure chest so it looks more appealing. So let's go do that, and then I have to have a meeting with the owner, because the owner that I'm doing this with has two restaurants and he might want machines in more of his restaurants, so that's good. So I'm gonna go have a meeting with him. So anyways, we're gonna head out and I will see you guys there. Alright, so what we're gonna do is I'm gonna make a video on this machine. I actually already made it, so give the video a thumbs up if you guys want to see this and me filming this. So what I'm actually gonna do is literally just set the fidget spinner. I'm just gonna set it just like that, so people can see it. It's open. It's, you know, it's gettable. You can obviously win it. Let me see. Just kind of organize these a little bit. Yeah, that's probably the best way to set it. Just like that. Let me see. Yeah, just like that. There you go. All right, cool, guys. Lock it up. There you go. You guys want to make sure it's locked. I'm just going to check up down here, see how it's doing. I'm not going to be, I'm just going to be testing it to make sure everything's working and stuff like that. You guys want to check your coin mech and your dollar bill acceptor, since I'm already here. Trevor. Hello?
So I just took a dollar out. I'm gonna put a dollar in, make sure the DBA is working, and then put 50 cents in.
There you go, gave us three tries. We're actually gonna try to win the fidget spinner here. Or this is gonna be a win. We'll give it a shot though. Ooh, that's gonna be tough. These fidget spinners are big though, so hopefully I get some big numbers in this machine at the end of the week. Oh, ooh, man. I don't know. Oh, missed it completely. All right, last one test to make sure it's working. All right, now that we're done with that, we are going to go to the next location, which is, I have a bunch of these Leos. I have more than one, and I actually had to have a meeting with them when I was here just now. I had a meeting with them and just talked to them. I'm supposed to land more locations with them, so that's always good. More money, that's always a plus in my book. So I had to talk to him. We're about to go to another Leo's Coney Island that I also have by the same owner and put a fidget spinner in there. The only reason I'm putting one, just like I said, is because I don't have a lot, so. Let's go, okay, this dude needs to slow down. He almost just hit me. Let's go get in the, who said that mobile? Guys, if you guys don't know either, what does who said that, was it you mean? It's literally just a stupid joke that we just say in our videos. Like, I think Trevor came up with it, to be quite honest. It's just, who said that? Was it you? And then, I don't get it, but it's funny because now it's on my car. Alright. On to the next location, see you guys there. I hate when my car is dirty. Cool. We are at our second location. Just like I said, it's another Leo's. We're gonna take one of these other spinners and throw it on in here. Trevor's actually gonna meet us up here. So that's pretty cool. Where's my phone? My phone's in here, so I'm gonna lock it up. Yeah, this is another Leo's. This is about 10 minutes down the road from it, so we'll go throw this spinner in here. Thank you, man. Yeah, this claw machine is pretty cool. I don't think I've had this claw machine in any videos yet either. There's a lot of locations you guys don't know about. Heck yeah, man. This one's a little bit low. This location does a lot better than the other one. But yet they throw all their garbage on top of my machine like this. My last Coney Island has a sign in the back saying what's in the treasure chest. I have to put one of those in. I've only done these treasure chest machines now for, how long have I been doing them for? A couple weeks. So I haven't been doing them for that long. So I'm still getting them set up. And honestly, they do way better than plush. I don't know why, they just do. Oh, look at this treasure chest opened up. Close that one back up. Let's see, move these around a little bit. There we go. Just like I said, guys, these have gift cards, money, stuff like that. I'm gonna put the spinner. Where do I put the spinner? I could put it, yes, that's like a perfect spot for it, like right up front. Guys, comment down below too. What do you think of these servicing videos? Do you like these servicing videos? Do you not like them? Would you rather just have me do arcade videos? Drop a like down below if you want more of these videos, and I will definitely do more of these. Alright. This bottom portion is always impossible to open. Alright, here we go. Let me grab some money. Alright. Put a dollar in here. Get in there. There you go. I'm gonna make it gettable. Let's see what happens if we just pick it up. This claw machine is really strong, but it loosens up when it gets to the top. So we'll see. Ooh, mate. Oh, I got two. Oh, it dropped both of them. I was gonna say. All right, let's see. Let's try this again. Ooh, come on. Ooh, that's gonna be. Ooh, that might be tough, man. Set this guy right up against the glass like that. How should I say that? See, I'm not making it to where you can't win it, because look at the claw can definitely get to it. Look at this. See the claw prong and see where the fidget spinner is? You can definitely get to the fidget spinner. So don't roast me in the comments, be like, you're making it to where no one can get it. You can definitely win it, so chill out. It's just, I'm just trying to make it to where it, like, it's presentable right up against the front glass. Wait, there you go. Hand spinner. I'll put a treasure chest behind it too. Oh wait, I need a heavy one. Yeah. There you go. There, that works. All right, cool guys. Lock that up. Really neat. All right. I guess while we're waiting for Trevor, since it's kind of late. Oh, don't. See, I don't want to scratch up the side of my car with the keys. I guess we can always put that sign on, even though it's kind of wrinkled up and stuff. Tape? Yes, we have tape. Oh, it's like really ghetto tape, but it'll work. Let's see. Alright, let's take it in. Here. Okay, so I actually just put it on there. I know it looks kind of ghetto with the tape, but hey, if it fits, it ships, right? So, if it's Tim Beckers, it doesn't look that bad. Everybody will be dancing tonight, doing it right. Everybody will be dancing and we're feeling it right. Everybody will be dancing and be feeling it right. Everybody will be dancing and we're feeling it right.